alive in Hollywood.
The original Iron Man suit
has been stolen.
Ordinary citizens around the world are being selected and trained to suit up for this global search.